Alright, Josh, so on for this shot, you said you're aiming at the white flag, and where are most of your balls ending up?
Pass.
Alright, so that's a common problem. For this shot, you really kind of want to land the ball probably just about barely on the green. Having the ball end up a little short in this situation would be good. An uphill putt would be a lot better than a downhill putt in this situation. So we'll just go ahead and try it.
What were you in?
Pitch and pitch.
Alright, get set up again. Stand back, come look at. That's where your feet are aiming at. It's a little left, alright? Set up again. I mean, I like it.